is fun, beautiful, but even more exciting when it's a happy family. In the world of realities, fantasies seldom exist.
The man was this close. He had my zip down and my jeans around my knees. He tried to tear my panties.
You want to move out and live on your own?
I overheard you telling Chris that you don't love Seven. So why do you accept gifts from him if you don't love him?
You have no right to give me advice on what to do. You are not moving anywhere. Return those keys to Sedem and tell him that you cannot continue with that relationship.
So with all the good things happening to you, you kept us in the dark.
Can you keep a secret?
Secret and hope do not have anything in common.
There is a car outside. Do we have a visitor?
One of your girls is shamelessly dating my 75-year-old father.
We live in a world where morality and immorality are nothing but just tales. They don't apply. Money rules and the relentless pursuit of money is everyone's objective.
I simply choose to do things when I am comfortable. How dare you call my husband in the UK and ask him to buy you clothes and send you money? How dare you? I demand a retraction and an apology.
Oh, shut up.
Your actions and inactions have dealt her a terrible blow. For Christ's sake, you have crushed her confidence.
I, Chris, cannot be accused of any wrongdoing.
I am responsible for the decisions I take. I have fallen in love, and none of you can talk me out of it.
All you are trying to say is that you don't know this guy from Adam.
I said no American visa. Oh, you want our visa? Yako!
If I be money this road, tell me how you gonna know. And you know what you show fair call it, I like your cocoa. I don't know why God choose me. I don't know why this fit supports me. Maybe because I'm one of them, maybe because I'm part of them. Because maybe I'll go down one, because maybe they're there before. I share their pain.